running, no gunshots, but they getting low, 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 low.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here, and welcome back to another video on MAFM V2. So today, we are going to be working on spreading some fertilizer. Barely got that shot. Oh, and I don't need the timer because we're just doing one field per video. So yeah, just getting this thing filled up with some fertilizer. Now we'll head over to the field that we're gonna be working on, field 9 I think, and then we'll work on getting the spreader refilled or filled, I guess, and then getting some ground fertilized. This is the last step before harvest, which I'm glad for, because I am definitely ready for harvest. Oops, we need to leave that on. Definitely ready for harvest. Ready to get some new machines and some more land and whatnot. Too far. Alright, gonna grab us a screenshot here. It must not refill while I'm out, which I can't say is a bad thing. Truck's gonna need fuel pretty soon itself. It's getting down there in fuel. Alright. So now we'll pull this guy up here and shut him off. Close the tarp. Really? It's gotta be running to do that. Oops. This guy right here. Control 0. That. And then that. Shut that off. We'll shift this over all the way. Alright. Let's get spreading here. So I'm just gonna go straight up and down for the most part. I don't have any particular plan on like headlands and stuff. Or any of that sort. Okay, this is not the right working with at all. Oh. That's why. It's even gonna let us go full bore, so can't argue with that. Hopefully we get some good yields this season. get some good money and can get some bigger equipment. Now this fertilizer spreader is probably going to be sticking around for quite a while, if we ever even get, you know, if we even ever do get rid of it, just because it can spread so much faster. It's got a nice big working width and it gets the job done, so I see no point in getting rid of it at the time. I am just going to do a little bit of a pass here just so that there's some turning room. But yeah, I don't see any reason to get rid of this spreader. It'll just run on a different size tractor later on in the future. That's the only difference. Yeah, we got all kinds of equipment that's using up fuel here and getting down there. Sometimes I don't know why GPS doesn't just make the working width what it's actually supposed to be. I guess it does. Oh, I see why, because this is like off, this is way farther out than that one is. That's kind of stupid. Whatever. We're spreading, I guess, so I guess it's all that's matter. All that matters, really, is that we're getting the job done. We're going to be running to crop production services quite a lot, I can tell that right now. Because we're going to be needing a lot of fertilizer here. That's nice. Skip a whole bunch, why don't ya? Whoa! That was not what I wanted it to do. Not at all. Holy smokes. Let's see, because this thing, it says 25. So we'll go for 23.9. We'll do a little overlap, I guess, just to make sure that we are not having these annoying skipping spots. Because we don't want those. That is going to mess with us a little bit. Over on that side, we'll have to really do a lot of overlap, but we'll be alright. Yeah, that meter smaller makes a bit of a difference. I see we are still skipping spots every once in a while, but it's not what it was before. So it's not terrible. We'll see on this next pass if we gotta shorten it up a little more, too. But may shorten it up like a half a meter or so. We'll slow down a little bit. All right, that's looking good now. So this time we're not even going to fully fill this, because it took over half of that trailer just to fill this thing. So it's going to be a bit of a project here. Thank you. So I guess we might as well just leave this truck running. So fill it. It won't be too far off from full, but oh, I already have stuff in group four. So I think we'll just get this pass out of the way here. And then we'll go back to the pass that we were doing before. I probably should have put like the Puma or whatever it is that we've got on here. Yeah, the Puma. Probably should have put the Puma on here. A little more power, but this is getting it done. Processes, the parts that are going to take the longest of spreading this field is running to crop production services and then also refilling. Except now I think I'm just going to drive the pickup across the field instead of the tractor, because the pickup can go like four times as fast. Spread in cab, because why not? Well, I will once we hit this here. There we go. Now we can spread in cab. So we'll have to see how this is going to turn out up here where we kind of messed up. Ah, it'll be good. We'll miss just a tiny spot, but whatever. As long as it's not skipping what it was right there, I'm happy. You gotta be kidding me. It's like just this one side that's always gotta be messed up. Oh, I just totally, whatever. Forget it, I'm not even gonna be picky about this anymore. Just get it over with, that's all I say. Let's just get it spread, get it done, and end it. That's kind of dumb that it's wider on one side than it is on the other. I don't know why you'd do that, but whatever. If it's got a 25 meter spread width, that means it should have a 17 and a half. You know, it should be 17.5 to the left and 17.5 to the right. And that'd be 25. Or no, not that far. That'd be way longer than. Not 17, should be 12 and a half and 12 and a half. Is what it should be, but it's not. I don't know why. Alright, so now we're gonna run back to Crop Production Services with the truck. Let's go get another load of fertilizer. So we're going to be spending a lot of money on fertilizer here. But gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Fills up pretty fast, so that helps. 6, 7, $8,000 a load, but let's see what our finances say. Other $31,000. Well, that's nice. And now we're in the red for our fuel. This truck will last a little while yet on the fuel that it's got. Maybe. I don't know. Heck with it, we'll just swing in here to the fuel tank. We'll fill up. Won't fill the truck completely, but we'll put some in it. 50, that'll work. That'll last us for a while. Whoa. Just put a little in it. Enough to keep us going. Yeah, this is definitely the longest part. Is just going to CPS and back and filling it. At least we're not driving the tractor to CPS and back. Otherwise it would take like 4 videos just to do this field, which would not be fun. I can guarantee that. It would not even be fun for me to record. That would just drive me absolutely insane. To spend like hours on the same thing. A little infield fill up. Whatever. I was gonna try and get it so like it was half in there and whatnot, but well, whatever. We're just gonna keep spreading. So between the trailer load that we just got, we should be able to finish this little section over here. Maybe. We'll see what happens. I'm hoping to be able to finish it. Without having to get another load just for this section. So what are we doing for time here? 20 minutes. So we're cruising along. Yeah, do not drive too fast. Yeah, right. Turn. Crazy thing. So let's see, how much skipping are we gonna do? So far, none. Good. So maybe now it'll work the way that it should. Which would be nice. Of course, there's some spots. Whatever. I'm just not even gonna look. We're gonna get enough of a yield. So, if we miss some spots, I guess, whatever. Because this sorghum field is huge, and the yields on this map, and in 13 in general, really, are pretty high, so we'll be alright. We'll be all good. If only this tractor went, like, a little bit faster. But, whatever. Let's see, you need 7 and 9. If we don't finish this, it's going to be pretty close. You know, with the fertilizer that we have, I mean, we should be able to make this pass yet. Or most of it. So, yeah, we should be pretty close to finish this section with whatever fertilizer we got. We'll have to make one more run for all that stuff up there, I suppose. One or two. Well, probably one. This is a little better than half. This section that we cut out, so. Finish this pass. Might as well slow down. Yeah, we just got like one more pass or so. Fill again. We might as well run to CPS fast while we're already in the truck. Just get this next run over with. Because I mean, I already know that we have to go there again, so why not just do it, huh? Well, we do have fertilizer in the yard, so heck with it, we're just gonna go to the yard and get it. I figured it'd be a little more realistic to go to CPS and get stuff, but heck with it. I want to get done. Especially because I have to record one more video of doing this after this one, so I say I just get it done. Only I'm not sure. Yes, that's fertilizer. Okay. Just wasn't sure which one was fertilizer or where the well, yeah, I guess it kind of makes sense. It's a nice tank there. This doesn't quite fill as fast, but it's filling, so. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Oh wait, we can actually go in this way up here. Right there's good enough. Now this tractor is a bit of a fuel hog. This and the 1206 were like the biggest fuel hogs. I think the Cummins tractor, it uses fuel, of course, but I mean, I don't think it's quite what this and the 1206 used or use. I'm hoping we're going to be able to do that in one pass. Otherwise, we're just going to leave a strip because I'm not wasting that much fertilizer on, you know, a strip smaller that'll probably be about the size of that space there, or smaller. There's no point in wasting money on that little strip. Ooh, that's a little bit bigger of a strip than I thought it was. Ah, no, it's not. Forgot about the overlap. So, no. Not even worried about it. Just forget it. Not even gonna look. Not even looking. Or just about a half hour. So we'll be doing pretty well here. That field and the next, those other fields, we should be able to do in about a half hour too, or close to it. Okay, so now we'll run up here and work on this next section. So we spent $27,000 on fertilizer so far, which is crazy. Well, I suppose there's probably a little bit of seed in there too, for any seed that we bought. I don't know. I can't remember now. Hard to say, I guess. Okay, we're just gonna drive through the trees, I guess. I mean, they're non-collidable, so I will take advantage of it, I guess. So we got like 3 passes left. So we'll refill this spreader once more, and we'll be all set for this field. Gonna do it this way. We're just gonna turn around and go back up to where it stopped. So like about there. Alright, so then this should finish off this field here. Just gonna bump the time up a little bit. Oh, actually not yet. I'll wait to do that until like the last little bit to the last field or something. So for this field and the next field, spreading those ones. Well, for field 10, I think is what it is. Yeah. So for field 10, we'll just go to the farm and get fertilizer. And then for field 11, we'll just go to CPS. Since it's kind of... You know, field 10 is right at the farm. Field 11, it's close to the farm, but it probably would be a lot closer just to run to CPS. So, that's what we'll do. So we got like roughly 2 passes left, I'll say. And we'll be all done with field 9 here. Which is the biggest of our fields at the moment. Which is a monster compared to some of the other fields on here. This one actually isn't all that big, but it's still pretty good sized. Alright, one more pass, and then this field's done. And I'll be glad. So then we'll shift our course over a little bit, so that way it's along that edge there. that we're not spreading into the black hole of nothingness. Guess that's what you could call it. Ah, heck with it. I'll just freehand this one. This one's pretty self-explanatory, I'll say. This one's pretty simple, this pass. So we also gotta get some fuel in the next video here. Hopefully the next one won't take as long. I'm really starting to get sick of spreading fertilizer already. Okay, let's get the heck out of here now. Okay, guys, that's going to do it for this video. Between this and the next video, I'm just going to refill fuel in this tractor and in the pickup. And then refill this, refill that. Get everything full of fuel and fertilizer for the next video, and then we'll be all set to go. So thanks for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, as well as the upload schedule and some links to all of my social medias and some of the Lurker YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, you guys, and as always, we'll see you tomorrow.